Brandon.
I go for the simple ones, like this one.